Before this video starts, I know I said that I didn't have a Shinsa wig, but my Aunt Alice watches my videos. Thank you. And she saw that I said that I didn't have this wig. She looked it up and she bought it for me and sent it to me. So thank you so much, Aunt Alice, for buying me this. I'm really happy. It looks great. It's very easy to style. I didn't use any hairspray, which I like not using hairspray because then it makes the wig all crunchy and then I can't restyle it easily. But it looks really good. I really like how it turned out. The makeup's super simple as well. Just a little bit of like under eye and blue eyebrows. I thought it was coming off. Also, my rats are coming. No, they're not coming. I'm going to get them in 3 days. Sorry, I had to look at my calendar because I'm smart. My brother made this for them. That's Mickey Mouse. Or Ricky Rat, actually, is what he said. And then it says hi back there. Yeah. And, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Oh, wait. No, there's one more thing. Shinsa doesn't really have a hero outfit, or as far as I'm aware, so I'm just gonna do Aizawa's, like, string thing, and then a black hoodie, and that's gonna be it. And then a skirt, obviously, but, like, yeah. Because I couldn't find any images of, like, from the actual anime. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoy- Whoa, that lighting though. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I will see you guys, in the outro, I guess. If I do an outro. Bye! I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that plump.
He keeps